my strength and wisdom are yours to command.
My lord, is this the way things should be? The division of the land was intended to defeat Cao Cao, but now we plot with him to take Jing province.
In truth, there are no longer only two powers. There is a third. I fear that both Wei and ourselves are falling into the plans of Zhuge Liang.
You might be right. Jing province is a key region, and the wedge they have driven into it is the god of war, Guan Yu himself.
Yes. So long as he is in place, this chaos will never end. This will no doubt be seen as a betrayal, but we cannot allow a worthless alliance to suck us dry.
But my lord, what about the princess?
Our lord has made his decision. For the future of Wu, we need worry only about the task that lies before us. Ha! Come! We must defeat the god of war and take Jing province. Guan Yu is on the front lines. Now is our chance. For the sake of Wu's future, we must slay the god of war.
This is no time to be thinking about our alliance. I shall join the battle.
Stop this betrayal of yours immediately! After I've put on some more muscle.
One more for the glory of Wu!
It's the Wu Army! Are they betraying us? They couldn't have picked a worse time to come!
We better do something or else Master Guan Yu will punish us. We've got no choice but to fight.
The enemy garrison is being protected by Mi Fang and Fu Shuren. They both appear to be dissatisfied with Guan Yu.
It appears that even my might was not enough. I can see why you are labeled the God of War, Guan Yu.
I have defeated Hong Zhen.
Push forward.
Now, it is time for us to press the attack on Fan Castle.
When you think of how the princess and Lord Sun Quan used to think, I must focus on the battle at hand.
I cannot afford to fall in battle just yet. Not until I have helped Brother unite the land.
Watch it seems, one. You are able to flee. After him, no matter what, we cannot leave this battle alive.
Even if Wu is coming here, it doesn't change the fact that we have the advantage. Prepare to attack Bond Castle.
Watch out for the rocks! Somebody help us!
Fan Castle cannot be allowed to fall. We must put a stop to those cannibals.
Master Lu Meng doesn't look so well. I think he's pushing himself too hard.
I am grateful for your assistance.
One more for the glory of Wu!
We've stopped the catapults. Fawn Castle should be safe for now.
This terrain in combination with the rain. I see. The enemy is planning to use the water to attack us. There should be some floodgates here. We must hurry and protect them from shooting.
Now is the perfect time for our flood attack. Head for the floodgates.
Sure thing, brother.
Breath coming out here alone.
We cannot hold out for much longer.
Where did I go wrong? Things don't look too good.
You shouldn't underestimate what I'm capable of. Watch stand in my way. Death awaits
you. Watch and learn.
Let's push forward. You come alone? Are you making fun of us?
Watch and learn.
Let's push forward.
It looks like our feet are being held to the fire.
Okay, I shall continue to work hard and do my best.
I fight on in the name of victory. Okay, we managed to put a stop to the flood attack. So now we just need to defeat Guan Yu himself.
I will grow stronger yet. Then, let us see what happens.
Not well. Continue to keep your eye on the overall situation. Do not forget about the details either.
Yes, Master Mun. I shall take your words to heart.
It seems the Shu offensive has weakened. Now is our chance. We shall join forces with Wu and bring an end to Guan Yu.
We have dissolved an alliance in order to fight this battle. We cannot accept anything less than the best possible result.
Guan Yu, are you okay? Here to help you.
This way, Daniel. Then I split some shoes as a shield. However, we have no other choice but to proceed.
Fawn Castle has been attacked by the Shu forces.
To come out alone like that, utter foolishness. Watch and learn.
One more for the glory of Wu!
Watch and learn!
Push forward!
Watch and learn!
Push forward!
Watch and learn!
Push forward!
I'm pulling back for now.
Prefer not to have to resort to such underhanded tactics.
But we must slay Guan Yu at any cost.
Watch and learn.
Push forward.
Watch and learn.
We must push forward.
Your skills are very impressive. I wish to fight you again.
One more for the glory of Wu!
You Wu traitor! How dare you betray your alliance with my brother? You appear here in jail.
long as you are alive, the chaos will never subside. That is why you must die in this battle.
Curse you! You would break the alliance between us?
You would dare speak such words? Our lord, Master Lu Su, all of us wanted to believe in Liu Bei. You trample that desire right here in Jing Province.
My lord!
All I did was to realize the vision of my sworn brother, Liu Bei.
I am sure it was. And for the sake of Wu, we have defeated you!
The courage, intellect, and determination of Wu have overcome my honor. So be it. My brother, forgive me. I go on ahead of you.
With this, the foundation of Wu shall become even stronger.
My lord, why did you push yourself so hard?
I thought I should be the one to do the dirty work. I leave the rest in your capable hands. You must negotiate this new world of three powers.
No, my lord. There's still so much I must learn from you.